Hi guys, let's make some buttermilk biscuits. Can you see those flaky layers and the golden tops? Okay, we're gonna start out with our food processor. 2.5 cups of all-purpose flour, 2 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 8 ounces of cubed up very cold butter that you had in the freezer before you added it into the food processor. You're gonna pulse that for about 30 seconds until it resembles a coarse crumble. Then you're gonna add in 1 cup of buttermilk. If you don't have buttermilk, like I usually don't, then you can go ahead and make your own. You'll take a 1 cup measuring cup and you'll add in 1 tablespoon of either vinegar or lemon juice and fill it and top it off with the milk. You can give it a stir, let it sit, and make sure that you put it in the refrigerator though so that it's nice and cold, because you want your dough mixture to stay nice and cold. You're going to process that and it's going to form a dough ball. You're going to take it out of the food processor, put it on a floured counter surface, and you're going to go ahead and roll it out into a rectangle with a rolling pin that's been floured as well. You're going to fold it over and tri-fold it like you would a letter, and then you're going to go ahead and roll that out. And you're going to repeat that. Tri-fold and roll. Tri-fold and roll. You can do it up to 6 times, and that's going to help create those flaky layers in there. When you use a biscuit cutter, you don't want to come down and twist your biscuits, because that seals off the edges and actually prevents them from raising as well and forming some of the layers. You want to push straight down and pull straight back out. Put your cut biscuits onto a greased or buttered baking dish, cookie sheet, pie plate, whatever you have. I always like my biscuits touching. They seem to do better when they all rise up, touching one another. And you're gonna bake them in the oven at 425 degrees for 10 to 15 minutes. Mine took 15 minutes. You're going to brush the tops with melted butter as soon as they come out of the oven. And then you're going to have to slice one open and slather a bunch of butter on it, maybe some honey or some jam. They're so good. Tonight, we're going to use these for biscuits and gravy, but I would like you guys to go make some for your family. They're so simple. It takes 15 minutes to make them, 15 minutes to bake them. I mean, come on, people. That is almost as easy as opening a can of biscuits and putting them on a cookie sheet and baking them in the oven. And they are so much yummier. So go check out the recipe on my sugar and spice page in case you didn't write it down. And get out there, people, and get in that kitchen and make yourself some yummy, fluffy, flaky buttermilk biscuits. Have a good week. We'll see you later.